by reducing the sales tax on the petrol and diesel. Why not this government?
Sir, ide sarkar nalli yadgiri nalli yoti obarna betle maadi halle maadidara sir.
That I am contemplating.
Sir, they are blaming you. They blame Congress is the reason for inflation.
No, no, Congress sarkar bond 1,30,000.
Siddaramaiah sir.
1,30,000 loan was there. Today, by way of exchange duty, Government of India collected 24 lakh crores. 24 lakh crores. Where is 1,30,000? Where is 24 lakh crores?
But they are making allegation against Congress again and again. The central government.
No, no, it is totally false. Totally lie.
Congress has only 1,30,000 madlila aur vanti idara. Congress has only.
The truth. It is a fact that MLAs who have crossed from Congress and JDS, they have taken the money. They have offered money to them. 25 to 30 crores they have given. Srimant Patil made a correct statement. We will raise the issue in the assembly. We will also continue our struggle against the government of Karnataka, against the government of India, outside also.